Hi, I'm Master Kennedy Charmel Jones, and I'm taking you inside KSC. Engineers and technicians gathered at dusk March 23rd to test future launch pad systems that will support Boeing CST-100 Starliner spacecraft. The crew access arm and white room saw some of the most dynamic testing thus far, when hundreds of gallons of water were sprayed along the arm and beneath it for an evaluation of its water deluge system, mimicking what the system would need to do in case of an emergency. The system is a key safety feature for future launches on the Starliner, one of two commercial spacecraft in development to carry astronauts to the station. Plant pillows recently were prepared by the science team in a lab inside the Space Station Processing Facility for flight to the International Space Station aboard the SpaceX CRS-8 mission. The science team inserted the wicks, filled the pillows with fertilizer and other components, and then sewed the pillows closed. The Tokyo Bacana cabbage and red romaine lettuce seeds would be planted in the pillows and sealed for flight, enabling the next set of space gardeners to grow fresh, nutritious food as we prepare for our journey to Mars. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.